I could have sworn I canceled the damn search. I don't know why the hell I still went to a match. I don't know why my controller keeps freezing. Like that.
Get you moving again.
Detective.
defense. I want to enjoy this game so much, but something about it reminds me of Overwatch. So, and it's like everything that this game does, Overwatch does it better. At least for right now, because ain't no telling what they're gonna do for it in the future. But. got that victory. Got my Tukey. Was he here in my last game? I think he was. Damn, how come I got 20 kills and I wasn't the MVP? What type of shit is that? I was on a 10-hit kill streak. I guess he got 46, but whatever. Guys, I'm hating. Anything said? 7, 2 days. He got a samurai outfit. Some of these look like they was trying too hard. Wait, that thing glow? Oh, it did. Holy shit. Okay, that's cool. This unit right here kind of excites me a little bit. I feel like he's Junkrat of the group of this game. I mean, I feel like in this game he's Junkrat. Oh, that's fire! I like that. See, I already want to play with him, and he got purple. That's a gimme. He locked. Oh, so he's anti-tank. The Zaku 2 melee. I'm looking at some of these. Some of these are dope. This right here got my good Rindu grenades in both arms. All loaded Rindu grenades are launched alternatively from left and right sides up to 6 times. To rodeo shield with internal mega particle cannon. Pinpoint location and unleash a barrage. from the internal megaparticle cannon fires. Okay. Forward flip kick. Sensor dome. Okay. I wouldn't mind using him. Like I said, he seems like my type of unit. I think whenever that what was that? Well, whenever that thing gets am I unlocking these? I mean, I'm unlocking the scans, but am I unlocking the character? Shit, if they got you doing this, you could probably buy. Season pass levels will enable you to follow on items. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until the season pass comes out, because I'm actually interested in playing with like Barbados, especially that undergun. What was it again? My hero. I'm actually interested in playing with all three of these, actually the last three, but I think I'm gonna have my feel of this game right now. We'll get back to it maybe within a couple days. I don't really have no interest in it for real. Like I said, Overwatch does what this game does way better, and I gotta get used to some of the controls. So with that being said, man, hope you guys enjoyed the few videos I did on this. And, yeah, they'll be uploaded shortly. So by the time you guys see this full video, I'll already start uploading the individual matches. So, and I'm going to leave out the ones where the matches ended up getting canceled because people was leaving. Because that's going to be a problem in this game. But with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace. See you later.